Coolio, thank you. Wow, the weight in my nose from the VR. Jesus fucking Christ. I totally forget where the fuck we're left off. Ba 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 da ba ba. Jesus Christ, it's taking a while to load. Mm. Hello? You nearly done that? Oh! Oh wow, okay. Oh, I'm up. That was me getting up, I don't know. Fuck me. There's someone.
I think that's a dead body.
I'm guessing I can only go this way. Why do I place this fucking... I am already terrified. Oh, it's your man. My phone went off. Mm-hmm. Why does it sound like someone's following me? I thought that was a person, I got so scared. I literally don't remember anything. Did I even go the right way? I probably did because like there was a body, it's probably like half follow the body. A door. Can I go and press the button? Hello? The fuck is that little shine?
Press the button.
Oh, it's gone dark. Did I just say A? Fuck me. You know, I'm now terrified of elevators. Oh. Windows open. Oh. I am not mostly ready for any of this bullshit.
You made us stress about it.
I know, and I'm a fucking idiot for that.
Hello?
Is anyone out there? All the windows are smashed, and it's actually terrifying me. I don't want to look in any of the rooms, because I feel like if I, like, put the flashlight at it, like, something's gonna fucking pop up. Thank you, whatever that was. These fucking, like, scrapes are terrifying me on the ground. There's a little shine here. I didn't mean to scream that loud. That fucking scared me. No. No, no, no. No. No, 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 no.
You fucking scared me with your high pitch.
I, like, my body didn't even prepare myself for that high pitch. My high pitch scream scared me more than that jump scare. I didn't even know I go that fucking high in a scream. Jesus Christ. I was like, I normally screamed and then the high pitch just came right after and I didn't know where the fucking came from. Oh God, I'm so shaky now. I realized I'm probably gonna go downstairs like, what the fuck are you screaming about? It's like, ha, good story.
Play the horror game in VR. I don't trust it.
Can I get through the door? Yeah.
Where's my earphones before you burst my eardrums?
You're welcome. My earphones are popping out. Woo. I need to, like, adjust myself so I can actually fit through the door. Bitch, nah. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm so scared. My own body scared me. Hello, am I stuck? I want to go to Shiny. Whoa. Oh, there's a car over there. There's a car over here, but I need to get my earphone in. I smell ear, so everything falls out of my ear. That sounds so weird. I'm just going to forget that I said that. Everything went dark.
you are. Shh. Who are you?
My god, mate. I'm a patient. I'm a patient. Hello.
All right. I just needed to know you weren't one of those things.
What thing?
I didn't want to freak you out, but I've been keeping my eye on you. Shit. That's one of them. It's close by.
Stay.
Back where you came?
They're all dead.
God, all of them? Who's all of them?
I don't know.
Damn it. Okay. Okay. Oh, they were good people. Didn't deserve to go out. Like, thanks for letting me know.
Can you stay with me, please?
We got a Vominos. Pronto. This way.
Wait, are you going to kill me?
He's not going to kill you.
Shh. Oh my fucking god. Where are you? You're going ahead of me now, mister. I ain't going alone. The fuck do you have in your hand?
Baseball beer.
Me a Halloween. What are the things? You're quite ahead of me.
Found you. Whole damn place was starting to feel like a ghost town.
Oh, you let me go first? Hey, buddy. Whoa, you just freaked out there.
I think we're okay. For the time being, anyway. I'm David, I work here.
Hug me, please. I'm terrified.
How long have you been in here? Yeah, some patients can't even remember what day it is. I get it. Why are you alone here anyhow? Everybody already left. You pissed someone off?
Wait, what? I'm gonna say they forgot about me.
Still don't get why you got left behind. Staff should know better than that. Come on. Something's not adding up.
Why are you here, though?
Something? About the cave-in?
Cave-in? Exact words what I said?
Yeah. The miners got trapped, okay? They were brought to the sanatorium to recover.
Oh, wait.
Things... well...
oh, who's the girl that was my roommate? I can't remember her name, but she was saying something about the miners.
Well, hard to say exactly, but something changed with the miners. They went wild, like they were possessed, like turned into literal monsters.
I will advise to keep going.
I've never seen anything like it. I wish I could blot it from my mind. We gotta keep moving. There were other survivors.
Leanna, I listen to you.
But just so you know, I got my eye on you.
What the fuck you mean you got my your eye on me? I can't speak. Whoa. Yo, I'm going right behind you. Thank you, sir. Those sewing machines?
Alright, follow me.
Where are you?
Stay near me, will you?
I am trying! Oh. It's fucking hard to walk.
Hold up with Ted in the chapel. I'd be there too, but you know Bragg. There's always something with him.
Who?
He had to go back, and Suzanne and I are his escorts.
What? Oh, fuck.
They should be waiting for
fuck, 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 fuck.
Came out here to scope it out.
Don't leave me. Hello? Yeah, you stayed.
Watch your step. Take it nice and slow.
Wait, we were just up there.
I haven't seen any of the miners since the incident. It's still here. Mostly outside. I mean, I think it's them. Ugh. Gives me the chills every time.
I hear music.
His office is right down the hall. Bragg was not exactly pleased. Someone called in the cops. Guess he's worried they'll catch a whiff of something they ain't supposed to.
Whiff? The fuck are you doing down here? Are we even safe down here? Because clearly those things were able to get through bars. If I can walk. Oh, get through the door. Get through the door. Whoa. Wow, going pitch black is freaking me out now. But I did not expect us to continue.
And here we are, at Honcho himself. It's David. Can I come in?
Enter. Oh my god, it's actually another human being.
Bragg, Suzanne, got another live one.
Wait! Wait a second!
I'm glad you're okay.
What?
As am I. We thought you'd, well, suffered the same fate as the others.
You were at the very start of the fucking game. You were like, oh, what's the matter with you? Tell me stuff. You left me to die!
Yes, and for that, no amount of remorse will ever be enough. But you must understand, no harm was intended.
What a great heat source.
It blindsided all of us.
You need to work on your apologies, Jefferson.
That's enough. Anna, may I remind you of your place in all this? I know this is difficult, but can you tell me if any more memories have resurfaced?
A few. Bits and pieces.
Mm-hmm. Rest assured. Your memory will return. In time.
What do you mean in time? Like, how long?
Well, none of this really matters anymore. I should never have come back. Sorry, I thought I could right the ship. But you can't steer a ship in a squall.
Mr. Bragg, you've been down before. You'll pull us all through. I know you will.
She looks very familiar.
Suzanne, my dear. I admire your office.
What are you doing?
But it's misplaced in me. This is, it's just too big to keep quiet.
What are they doing?
Mr. Bragg, please, let's just go to the chapel. The storm's lit up. The police are on their way.
The chapel.
Thank you.
Go.
Oh my, she looks like,
I'm staying here.
Oh, who's the one for Until Dawn?
It's not safe. Please. You know we all have to go. Everyone, Bragg included.
Yeah. Yeah, she's coming with us.
Stop. Enough. This place belongs to me. I belong to it. Now get the hell out of here.
Mr. Bragg.
Suzanne, stop. Come on.
What, we're doing a whole Titanic story? The captain stays in the ship?
Go now while we still can.
You joining? I can't go with them.
She's gonna die.
Be careful with your charge. The right information at the wrong time can turn apples.
Look, she's turning.
Yeah.
Bragg, don't forget who's really responsible for
this. Unless she's just really pale.
I think she's turning.
Just gonna follow them anyways, because my safest option. Ooh, noise.
Hold on.
I got an achievement. We left the gate open. Is that good?
I just don't understand. Why wouldn't Brad want to come with us?
Because he's stubborn.
Would you be able to leave that behind? Oh, Jesus, look at that.
Oh, God, it's awful.
Christ, what happened here?
See what I mean? That they're able to get through gates? So why are we all closing them? I'm expecting something to just swoop in and take one of them. I hear noises. Oh. I got stuck in a wall. Is there a way I can go fucking faster? I'm a very slow walker, apparently. What the fuck are we going into? Oh, jeez, he got me fright. How are we safe here? We are not safe here, cause, like... Yo. I want to continue walking. Get through the bloody door. Hey, me and my squad, like...
Wait. We don't know what's out there.
There was nothing out there before.
Let's just go one at a time. You remember what Ted said?
Sick bitch up, first.
Don't move a fucking muscle.
Is this the outside?
I'll go first.
This outside. Oh, I'm shining through his bass. Bass? Ass.
No.
I hear stuff.
Okay, I'm next. When I get to the other side, I'll give the signal.
My flash keeps going down. I'm very scared of that. Where are we? I should probably stop talking.
You next, or am I?
wait here. I'll go next.
Okay. I'll follow.
The fuck are you?
The priest.
Oh, I can't.
All right. Okay. Easy. Take it easy.
Hi. What? Hello? Whoa. Are we safe in here? I'm pretty sure there's no holes in roofs or anything.
You all have no idea how lucky you are to be alive.
We didn't exactly have a choice.
No. Bragg doesn't offer much in the way of choice, does he?
What happened? Oh my god, that fucking terrified me.
Bragg wouldn't listen to us. Guess he wanted to write his own final act.
Yes, well. If Bragg had made up his mind, there's nothing on heaven or earth that would have changed it. Father Ted Mosley, I'm glad to know.
Father Ted, hey, Irish joke.
The only reason we're alive right now is because you told us not to move. At first I couldn't believe it, but...
I saw it all from here. I'm glad you made it back here. Not everyone has been so lucky today.
I'm the last patient, A.B.H.
The story of these... things. I never knew how true it all was. This is not a disease. This is not a virus. This is a curse. There are more survivors holed up in the administration offices. They still think it's an infection. They have no idea what they're up against. They need our help.
Oh, do I have to go out again?
I've been so worried about each and every one of you. I warned Bragg something like this could happen.
I can look through my own body.
An evil spirit, powerful. But he wouldn't listen.
Do some, like, evil spirits. Oh!
It's like what happened to the miners. What they did to each other to survive.
When I was a missionary interacting with the native people, I'd hear these stories told with great conviction.
My
but of course, back
mental.
Then I only trusted in my own faith, so I dismissed them as mere superstition. Unsubstantiated campfire tales.
Go on. Find out more.
You spoke of monsters that got inside of you. Monsters that fed on human flesh. Insatiable, hungry, rapacious. They said the only way to...
Oh, look at her. She doesn't look so good.
...to remain perfectly still. But beyond that...
Can I sit down, Mike? No? Fine.
They called them Wendigo.
Hi.
I never truly believed they were real.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Until now. I'd advise everyone to get a little shut-eye while we can. Excuse me.
Suzanne, just hold tight. They're coming to get us out of this.
Oh, I ship it. Oh, cute.
How are we going to get out of this? You think the police are really on their way?
Hey, hey, hey. Don't be scared.
They're so cute. Yeah, I'm going. I just had to see the cute couple over here. You okay?
I think I'd prefer to be alone. I'm not feeling myself. I need to rest. I'd advise you to do the same.
Is this it? Is this where it ends for all of us?
No.
Oh, look, someone
might
know.
Yeah, no. Going over. Oh, I can.
Go to the one that you're near to them.
I can't see what button I'm pressing. Am I pressing the right button? Nope.
You're meant to hold down X.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, I got it. I don't know buttons, apparently. Oh, no. Oh, fuck, bitch. Where'd them two go?
The door.
Yo. Yo, bitch.
Get away from her. The front door, I think.
Yeah, that's where we're going.
Not that door.
What door?
The front, like the main door.
This one.
Not that one, the other one. Stop. Like, go where the chairs are.
What?
Over there.
Oh.
Come and help me.
Hey.
You have to help the dude.
What do I have to do?
Come
on. I can't. I won't.
Help me with the torch.
I don't know how to drop it. Oh. Told X.
I'm so sorry. This will all be over soon.
Hi.
God forgive me.
No!
Where am I?
I don't know, you could be hit down.
Oh, fuck. Why are they killing us?
Because they think you're affected or you're...
I know, but shouldn't they be like, okay, you can definitely tell they're not affected. Bam, bam, bam.
Maybe they know something.
Go! Go! Keep moving!
Don't I'm just gonna hold my goal mo-
I can't keep running.
You can do it, Suzanne.
Isn't it R1 to, like, stop. Run?
I'll wait. Check.
Great. Now what the hell do we do?
I can't see.
This way. They're right behind us.
David, help me with the door.
Yeah.
Yo.
Oh, yeah,
come on.
Hey, so I seem to be unconscious. Hey. Whoa.
How are you feeling?
Oh, I'm in a chair. What happened? Where are we?
Service tunnel. Connects to the hotel.
Hotel?
Stop for now. You nearly caught a bullet with your skull. Took a tumble and hit your head pretty hard. You'll be all right.
Come on, people. We gotta keep moving. We don't have time.
Not everyone can keep up with you, Anna.
Why would they just open fire like that?
The police saw the miner. What he'd become. And they reacted.
Fuck.
People are dead, man. That's a pretty big fucking reaction.
I think we all need to calm down. Think this through.
What is that? Are you hearing that? It was a misunderstanding. That's all it was. We just need to explain it to them.
Do you have blood on your thing?
We should go back.
No. No, we should not.
The police know we saw what they did. That makes us witnesses. We need to get out of here. This tunnel will take us to the hotel, and from there, off the mountain. And they walk.
Hi.
Keep your eyes on my finger.
Okay.
Good.
Okay. Is that blood on your finger? No, okay.
Come on, seems normal. Oh, stop. I'm trying to think. Do you really not hear all these voices?
Anna, there are no voices.
You're lying to me. Of course there are. They won't stop.
You need to take it easy.
Get off me!
Joe, Doc,
whoa!
What's your problem?
Can I... Yo!
You're stuck on a wheelchair.
I know, but like, I only took a tumble. It's not like I broke my legs.
We can't stay here any longer. Can you stand?
You'll be fine. One step at a time.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Help me up. Help me up!
You can do it.
That wasn't really helping me up. Okay.
Go.
Let's go.
Okay, no button makes me run faster.
Sounds like they're giving up on that door.
I think the doctor's holding on to you.
But won't be long before they find another way in. We should go.
No. He's behind me, though.
How are you holding up?
Miners and the police? If this is all a terrible dream, I just want to wake up.
Me too, sister.
Or at least get off this mountain.
We should be safe in the hotel.
Why did they put the place in such a weird fucking area? No, I tried all of them. They didn't do anything. Oh, hello. Don't get why he does that random. Wait. You know how it's like, oh, that girl's hearing voices and stuff? You know how I have that like blackout and I hear voices? Am I affected?
If anyone could make it, it's him.
Victor, is that you?
Can I get through?
Jesus fuck!
All right, show's over. Let's move on.
You, nurse, can go first.
Victor manages to cram the entire hotel in here for the winter. Look how organized. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Sets a fine example.
Please, Ted, we have to stay focused.
Looks to me like Victor's been here recently.
Victor? Who's Victor? See the guy from the start? Not the, like, doctor, because we already met him, but, like... You know that guy that was, like, helped me around the place and talked to me? Was that Victor? But I thought I saw him dead on the thing.
To the elevator.
We're now in the basement of the Blackwell Pines Hotel. The elevator up ahead will get us there.
Oh, blackout.
You hear that? What was it?
I don't know.
I had a blackout, so I don't know what the fuck you heard. Thank you for waiting for me. You know your girl struggles through doors, you know, so casual. Oh no, it's just a light. Hey.
Ted, my God, I'm so sorry for pushing you. I don't know what came over me.
Got to stick together.
What was she doing?
She was banging her head.
You heard them, right? The voices? Dr. Bennett, there are no voices. I'm worried you might be malnourished. It could be affecting your perception.
Nonsense. I am perfectly fine.
She looks like the girl who I was roommates with. Wasn't her name Anna?
It's not far.
Yeah, but I think she's dead.
Yeah, but couldn't this be the same girl? Because it looks exactly like her with the same name. So couldn't she be like, oh, I'm a doctor. But she's actually a patient. Don't be fucking dissing it until you actually find out. Because you never know. I love that they wait for me. So precious. I thought we were taking an elevator, not stairs. Am I meant to be, like, figuring stuff out from these, like, blackouts? You can go. Oh, hello, light. Me in the hotel now? Sorry. I'm in. Oh, probably shouldn't shine the light.
Where's the nurse?
Got to get out of here.
No!
Oh, this is not good. This is not good.
It's gonna be okay. Just push down. Keep pressure on it.
Okay. Well, feeling faint.
Just hang in there.
Feeling faint.
We're almost out of this. Almost there. Almost. Anna, can you do anything for him?
We're here, guys. Oh, loading.
Looks like it got hit by one of the bullets.
Shit.
Damn it. What now?
Let me try. Since I seem to be super strong.
She's about to go.
I know just how that panel feels.
Oh, no. Oh no, it's the police again.
They're coming back to finish the job.
No. You okay there?
He's about to die. She's ready to, like...
Oh, Jesus, look at her. She made eye contact with me. Whoopsies. She's not okay. Like, she has stuff coming out of her nose and everything.
Everyone just calm down. There's no point in panicking. We have to get out of here now.
Oh. They set off like a smoke bomb. Why?
Holy mother of God!
Holy mother of God!
You're the funniest person. My hand! Just my hand! My hand won't go up!
This is the lobby! We can't stay here!
Did it go? No! Okay, it did! Okay, thank God! Sorry! I panicked! My hand had to, like, didn't fully actually go to the button, I had to get it myself! Oh no. Man, I don't want you to die. You were such a great fella. You saved me from all the danger. You brought me to a safe place. Now you are fucking terrifying me, woman. And you are precious. You call it everyone precious. I should rephrase that. I call video game characters precious because I don't know why.
Come on! We have to get this thing open.
Wait, where are we going?
Guys? Guys?
Get ready to press the button.
Oh, loading.
What the hell is going on?
Oh no.
Was that shooting?
Victor, it's the police. We need the cable car. If we don't leave, they will execute every single one of us they can find.
The police? There has to be some mistake.
Can you get the door open from your side?
Think so, yeah.
Fuck me. I'm gonna be ready.
Hurry up! Let's get out of here.
Press the button!
Oh my God.
Got it.
What the fuck was that?
Are you okay?
Got it.
Still breathing.
I got scared we weren't moving for a second. Oh, it's gonna follow us now, isn't it? It's gonna meet us there, isn't it? Yep, see, loading screen, it's gonna meet us there, we're all gonna fucking die. Start singing Hallelujah in my head for some reason. Coolio. I can't move.
Damn it. Oh God. Look at me spilling out.
Hey, look at me. Hold on. Just a little longer. Come on.
Door on the elevator on her.
Probably not. Probably won't let me.
There is! You can press the button.
Yeah, but it's not shining up. So I won't
no!
be able to. Shh. Keep quiet.
You did this!
What?
Suzanne, please. This is no time to turn on
each other. Oh no. Hi. Guys? Looking on, Anna. Guys.
God. No. She's one of those things.
I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to leave this mountain.
No. No, I suppose that's why.
I will get ready to leave.
We knew we were playing with fire. Go. I'll operate the cable car.
Okay.
Get as far away from me as you can.
I'll hop in.
Into the car.
I'm already in. Don't need to tell me twice. Am I barefoot? I think I'm barefoot. Come on.
In your... the priest is not coming.
He is.
Oh, wait, is he?
It's just your boy. Fuck, what's... Oh! Just someone went into me. Oh, I sat down. Close the door. Close. Where'd the flashlight go?
Bennett, do it! We can't wait any longer!
She's gonna transform. Oh no, thank God. There was one out there, mate!
Would still be here. It's all your fault.
Who?
The story. What a goddamn story you got.
Who's she blaming? Is she blaming me?
David's blood is on your hands. You'll carry that. To your last breath.
Me? I did you jack shit!
You were meant to press the button of the elevator.
I pressed it!
You didn't press it on time.
Probably would have got shot anyways. Pissed off. You okay? We're still going, but I'm standing up now. Why am I standing up?
Hey, you finished it.
Fucking bitch. I'm so mad. Because they're all like, it's your fault. It's like, I didn't do jack shit. I just had to control the fucking buttons. You shouldn't get me. I'm the doctor. Cutscenes. Wow. Four super massive games. I suppose I'm massive. Ooh, this is a good song, but like, I'm probably gonna get copyright. Fucking shit. Patient! You! Wow, I'm in a game. Everyone congrats me. Ow, my face. I have to say, this game would be a lot easier if it had motion controllers, because then you could actually, like, do that instead with the controller, because with the controller, it's really awkward. I saw UK and I got a tiny bit excited, but then I was like, fuck UK.
Oh,
by bashing random buttons. Ha, I'm amazing.
Look at me. I'm a reasonable man.
Okay.
So let's get down to business. You say you saw all sorts of bad stuff up on Blackwood Mountain.
Yeah.
But I say you broke into a reputable institution under false pretenses.
What?
Who do you think people are going to believe? I mean, sure, maybe you do, maybe you don't. But it's not like I can let you publish any of it, can I?
Oh, yeah, fucking right. Cunt.
I know all about you. Your editor's been worried sick. As much as I'd like to see you just disappear, this puts me in a bit of a squeeze. And I don't like to be squeezed.
Wait, since now, I was the patient, am I still the patient? I just now got a job.
Don't try it. Don't try it.
See? Reasonable. Just like me. Now, let's get you home, huh?
Fuck.
Just remember, I'll be watching.
You're not the first person who said that to me. Hee hee. Fucking stalker. No, no.
I see it now.
It's so simple. Oh, no.
It's so easy.
Oh, no. I'm deaf now. Oh, Jesus Christ. My heart, like, stopped for a solid minute. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God, my heart. Huh? Oh, my God. Oh, my God, my heart. Oof. Oof. Oh god, we're definitely done for today. Jeez.